What's happening, Cucumber Squad? Right, man, Bugoy Drillin covers one day. This is a Wish Radio live performance. I do not know who this artist is. Somebody sent me the link and said, please could you do this, which is fantastic because I'm looking for new artists around the world that I'm wanting to do. It says Matishiahu. Sorry, I apologize if I'm butchering that. But anyway, man, Bugoy Drillin, never heard of this man. And he's performing one day. So let's see what we've got over here. Never heard this, don't know him. But yeah, man, you guys are coming through in fine form with some new artists, and that's what I want to do. I want to do this week, next week. I want to try and see if we can get to more artists from around the world. It really is something that I want to do. So let's rock and roll. Let's keep going. Keep sending those in. Let's go.
This is Bugoy Drillin. For more Wish exclusive videos, click here to subscribe.
Okay.
Sometimes I lay under the moon. I think God I'm breathing.
Hey.
Then I pray, don't take me soon, cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I
love the fact that he said I'm here for a reason. Straight down my alley. This is reggae music. This is reggae type vibe. We haven't done reggae at all on this channel, I don't actually think. But this is absolutely beautiful, straight off the bat with the guitar as well, man. Come on, man. Come on. You see what I'm talking about when you find new artists from around the world. Let's rock and roll, man. Let's go back, man, because that just started off like mad. Let's go.
Under the moon, I think God I'm breathing. Then I pray, don't take me soon, because I am here for a reason.
Yes.
Sometimes in my tears I drown. But I never let it get me down.
Hey.
So when negativity's around,
hey,
I know someday it'll all turn around because all my life.
Ooh, and he's talking my shit, people. He's talking my shit. There's always going to be negativity. There's going to be some negativity that surrounds us all the time, right? But someday it will turn around. And you know why it turns around? It turns around because the way you look at it, it's your attitude towards life. It's your attitude towards negativity. If you're consistently negative, it's not going to turn around, right? But if you can find the light in every single negative moment, if you can find the light, I promise you, you'll get out of it. You will, which is absolutely beautiful. I love this so far, man. His voice is absolutely gorgeous. Weird that I say gorgeous, but his voice is beautiful. I love it.
I know someday it'll all turn around because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more wars, and our children will pray one day, one day, one day.
I freaking love this. Love this, man. I could play this all day, every day, any day, any day. I said it twice. Yes, that's why I'm really mean any day. Man, I love music like this, man. It just makes you feel lighter. It makes you feel more positive. It just makes you feel just like the world is actually a beautiful place, regardless of how dark days may be, man. We need people like this.
One day, one day, one day. One day, one day, one day.
Okay.
It's not about win or lose, cause we all lose when they feed on the source of the innocent blood drenched pavement. Keep on moving though the waters stay raging.
Yes.
In this maze you can lose your way. It might drive you crazy,
yes,
but don't let her face you no way.
Oh,
said
God.
No way. Drown,
hey.
But I never let it get me down, get me down. Negativity surround, surrounds. I know someday it'll all turn around. Cause all my life I've been waiting for, praying for the
feeling good yet? Feeling good yet, man? Are you feeling like life's good yet? Come on, man. Come on. If you're not feeling this in your soul, man, come on, man. You cannot be depressed on this song. It is impossible. It's impossible. You listen to the song, immediately your mood will be lifted. I don't care in what state that you're in currently, you'll at least feel a little bit lifted for 3 minutes and 55 seconds. Come on, man. Come on, man. We're doing more of this guy. We're doing definitely more of this guy. I love that. We haven't done reggae music. This just sounds insanely beautiful. Come on.
People to say that we don't want to fight no more. Our children will play one day, one day, one day. But oh, one day, one day, one day. One day is all will change. Treat people the same. Stop with the violence, put it down with the hate. Hey. One day will I be free. I'm proud to be under the same sun, singing song of freedom like white.
Ooh, that raspiness is absolutely amazing. That raspiness in his voice, I absolutely love that when artists have that raspiness. Just listen to this raspiness over here. It's almost husky, but it's got a raspiness to his voice that it just adds conviction, if you know what I mean. It adds conviction to the song. It adds like he really means these words. You know, just listen to, just also, just look at his facial expressions when he does that as well.
Stop with the violence, put it down with the hate. One day will I be free. I'm proud to be under the same sun, singing song of freedom like fire.
Everywhere, man. This man's voice is bloody incredible. This has got some Lion King vibes to it as well, doesn't it? There's I'm doing it so badly. I'm so sorry, but it's just absolutely, I love it when they play with their vocals like this. When artists play with their vocals like this, it just adds so much like pizzazz to a song. I mean, come on, man.
And our children will play ya one day. One day, oh, 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 one day, Lord, one day, one day. Ooh, ha, ha.
Love, people.
Ha, ha, ha.
Wishclusive on Wish 107.5.
That was a live performance, people. Yeah, that was a live performance, people. Listen to that man's voice live. That was a live performance. Listen to that man's voice. Man, that was special, man. That was absolutely beautiful. If you don't feel like you're in a good mood, if you don't feel a little bit lifted, you know what I mean? If you don't feel like you've got a purpose on this earth after listening to something like that, come on, man. Come on. What's next? Tell me, what's next? What are we doing next from him? Because he's absolutely brilliant, man. I'm actually thinking of researching this, like, more of him myself. Anyway, guys, I love you all, man. Please stay safe. Please stay healthy. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.